get to the refugee camps, carry weapons at all times, and ensure you're not infected. You will not be granted access if you have an open wound.
Please, my wife's ill. Ensure you're not just coughed up blood. I can barely breathe.
You're breaking
is anyone else there?
What can only be described as a spacecraft has entered the stratosphere.
Several bodies found on the Westford Road, plus multiple casualties.
Less than a month ago, world leaders have issued an international peace act to work together.
Emergency services.
Mr. Morse. A proper pizza?
Yeah, Domino's.
Yeah, stuffed crust, pepperoni, the good stuff.
I love the good Hawaiian meat. I remember after the invasion when everyone went to shit and you thought you'd have to drink your own piss.
Resourcefulness.
Disgusting, but yeah, resourceful. Hang on a minute. Jack? Jack? Jack?
What? What?
Look. There's a guy.
A guy?
Yeah, a guy.
What kind of guy?
A guy, Jack. A guy.
Well, I thought everybody was either camped out in the refuge zones or dead.
Yeah. So did I. Come on.
Don't move! What are you doing out here?
Surviving. Avoiding the spaceship in the sky and the aliens on the ground.
Okay. Well, why aren't you at a refugee camp?
I'd rather not be stuck in a compound with countless others, having to ration my food and not be able to leave. What about you?
Same reason. Now tell me this. Are you infected?
I'm going strong.
Where have you been camping?
Here and there. The woods mostly. Those Martian bastards like to stick nearer to the outskirts of the refuge zone. I'm beneath the ship.
I'm Kyle. This is Jack.
Isaac.
Well, Isaac. Got a proposition for you. We've got a hideout. It's cold. Not much running water. But we've got a generator for some lights. A fairly sized stock of food.
Come with us. We could use the extra pair of hands.
Cheers. I appreciate it, man. You know, ever since the invasion, it's gone from wild to lonely.
Home sweet home. I'll go get the generator going.
So this is where we've been staying since the invasion happened. Jack wanted to go stay with his family, but his parents live right near one of the planes came down.
Jesus.
What about your family?
Parents and my sister. They ended up going to some refugee zone in the Lake District. Don't even know if I'll see them again, but anyway, doesn't matter. Talk about it later. Let me give you a tour.
Radio room. Spent about 4 hours in here each day trying to contact others. So far, pretty fruitless. Map room. We've had to rely on Atlas since no one's starting to have works anymore. This is where we sleep. Good idea to be near each other in case of an emergency.
But not least,
the bathroom. Well, it's a bathroom.
Do you mind if I...
What?
Mind?
Yeah, sure, come on.
Cheers.
I'll be downstairs. No problem.
Sorry, food.
We are not telling you shit! Now get the fuck out of our house!
I will shoot you, I swear. I need a radio.
Listen, listen! Listen, we can help you, right? But not with you pointing that at us. It's probably not even loaded! Oh, Jesus! No.
The next one goes in your kneecap. Well, take me to your stock then. Sorry, are you deaf? Move!
Well, what are we going to do now?
Where did she come from? That's the question.
Down in the basement. I was turned on the generator and she was just there.
Yeah, we've been stealing our provisions probably.
So what are we going to do with her?
We can't exactly let her count with us, can we? I say we.
What? Kyle, what?
I say we leave her for the creatures.
What? No, we can't fucking do that! We're not leaving her to die!
She fucking nearly shot us, Jack!
Fuck my ass.
You! What's your name?
What?
Your name!
Emily.
Well, Emily, tell us this.
What was your game breaking into our place and trying to steal our shit? Go on! Get off me! Answer me now! Answer me now, I said!
Kyle,
Jack, get off me!
You didn't have to steal from us. We would have helped you. You see, this invasion, we have to band together.
It's not us against each other, it's us against them.
What about those who've been infected by them?
What do you mean?
Them bastards up there. Like little worker bees, they come down on their meteorite shower and take over our world, while their queen stays hovering above on a mothership. If you get a cut off one of those aliens, you start to bleed from places you shouldn't. You start to choke on oxygen and your senses start to shut down. If you've caught it and you're around another person, what then? They catch it and everyone fucking dies. So would you help a person in that situation? Would you band together with them? Because your friend over there is bleeding.
It's not from the alien, I swear. Oh shit! What is it from?
It's just a small scratch.
It happened just before I met you.
You're infected. You spread it to us, you don't understand. No.
Look, you don't understand yet.
You're a liar.
You're infected, you spread it to us, you lie!
Oh my God,
you fucking idiot! No. You're contaminating us!
I haven't!
You're fucking infected on our house!
Dead man walking, Isaac. Get out now.
Look, man.
You need to leave now!
Fucking bitch!
Drop it. Drop it.
Drop it!
Listen to me. There's gotta be a cure out there somewhere.
There is no fucking cure!
Don't be stupid that we can go find it together.
No. I'm not going anywhere with you!
I don't want to shoot you, man. I don't want to shoot you, but I will.
You're a dead man walking.
You're infected. You've killed us all. Look at him.
You spread it to us.
Thank you.
fucking bitch.
Look,
they were gonna kill me.
I'm sorry, I needed them to look away so I could cut the ropes. Where are they?
Dead.
I'm sorry.
It's not your fault. After the invasion, I should have known this would happen. I'm not made for survival.
No one was.
Yeah.
No, my family weren't.
Get to a refuge zone. At least you know they're safe. Take all the food. It's not like I'm gonna need it.
Stay there.
Thank you. know what time it was. The lights were low, ho, ho. I leaned back on my radio, ho, ho. Some cat was laying down some rock and roll. Lot of soul, he said. Then the loud sound, it seemed to fade. Hey, hey, came back like a slow voice on a wave of fate. But he thinks he'd blow our mind.